to be done. So, I will now sing it, and because it's folk music, it's a sing-along! We all like to sing along with things. Custody. Soon there are questions from the family. At first the situation makes those lawmen look so filthy. Then they investigate themselves and it turns out that they're not guilty. Hey, hey, Dalloy Polizei, it means the same now. Out of your houses, into the streets. Everybody say,
fuck the police!
There you go. Now, a second verse is a song, is a verse about police murder in my part of Canada, British Columbia, Canada. I know you don't have that here, just random police murder here, but if you did, you could write your own second verse while you're riding on the train home, for instance. You might think of something. Anyway, this is a song, this verse is from Northern British Columbia. Ian Bush's parents didn't know he was a killer when Constable Kessler picked him up for an open can of Miller. The video at the station house, it somehow got erased. But the bull was there so we can know exactly what took place. The boy jumped on his back, but the cop was quick instead. He reached around and shot him right in the back of the head, he said. Try it at home, it's very tricky to do that. Constable Kessler would not demonstrate just how this thing was done. If you think that it's impossible, then the coroner's not alone. Well, hey, hey, Dalloy Polizei, it means they're standing now as yesterday. Out of your houses, into the streets. Everybody say,
fuck the police!
That's right. Proud of the third verse because I managed to incorporate a little bit of Frosty the Snowman in it. I was always looking for a place to do that and I found it on this song. So it's like it was on my bucket list or whatever. Incorporate a part of Frosty the Snowman in the song. There must be something magic. I always like that. Yeah, everybody likes the Frosty the Snowman. There must be something magic down in those holding cells, cause there's stuff that happens there that just don't happen nowhere else. Healthy people dying from a sudden heart attack, men who hang themselves with their hands tied behind their back. There's lots of good and brave police, it must be true, I guess. No, I had to write that part because the clarinet player wouldn't record that song unless I said it was unfairly unbalanced. So I had to write this bit where I said, so he eventually did record it, so it worked. There's lots of good and brave police, it must be true, I guess. It's brave to work with a murderer sipping coffee by your desk. Well, hey, hey, there's no important say. It means the same thing now as yesterday. Out of your houses, into the streets, everybody say,
fuck the police!
The Frosty the Snowman part was